Stephen Hawking's The Theory of Everything stands as a cornerstone in the realm of theoretical physics. This seminal work delves into the fundamental principles governing the universe, aiming to uncover a unified theory capable of elucidating all phenomena, from the intricacies of subatomic particles to the vast expanses of space-time. As we embark on this journey through the pages of Hawking's magnum opus, we are invited to traverse the annals of scientific discovery and contemplate the enigmatic mysteries that shroud our cosmos. In this succinct summary, we endeavor to distill the essence of Hawking's groundbreaking insights, providing a condensed exploration of the key concepts and overarching themes explored within The Theory of Everything. Through this endeavor, we seek to illuminate the path forged by Hawking as he navigates the frontiers of human knowledge, challenging the boundaries of our understanding and beckoning us to contemplate the profound intricacies of existence. Join us as we embark on a voyage through the cosmos, guided by the brilliance of one of the greatest scientific minds of our time. In the following pages, we shall unravel the fabric of space-time, probe the mysteries of quantum mechanics, and confront the tantalizing prospect of a unified theory that promises to unveil the secrets of the universe.
To comprehend the profound insights offered by The Theory of Everything, it is imperative to first grasp the foundations upon which modern physics is built. Classical physics, epitomized by the groundbreaking works of luminaries like Sir Isaac Newton and James Clerk Maxwell, provided the initial framework for understanding the physical universe. Sir Isaac Newton's laws of motion and universal gravitation laid the groundwork for classical mechanics, elucidating the fundamental principles governing the motion of objects and the force of gravity. Newton's elegant formulations provided a comprehensive framework for describing the dynamics of celestial bodies, revolutionizing our understanding of the cosmos. James Clerk Maxwell's synthesis of electricity and magnetism culminated in the formulation of Maxwell's equations, which unified these two seemingly disparate phenomena into a single electromagnetic theory. Maxwell's groundbreaking insights paved the way for the development of modern electromagnetism, laying the groundwork for subsequent advancements in physics and engineering. Yet despite the monumental achievements of classical physics, its domain was not without limitations. As scientists delved deeper into the fabric of reality, they encountered phenomena that defied the explanatory power of classical mechanics and electromagnetism. The emergence of quantum mechanics and the theory of relativity heralded a new era in physics, challenging the Newtonian paradigm and reshaping our conception of the universe. In the subsequent pages, we shall explore the ramifications of these revolutionary developments as we journey through the realms of relativity and quantum theory, laying the groundwork for our understanding of the enigmatic cosmos.
The dawn of the 20th century witnessed a seismic shift in our understanding of the cosmos, catalyzed by the revolutionary insights of Albert Einstein. At the heart of this intellectual upheaval lay the theory of general relativity, a magnum opus that forever altered our perception of space, time, and gravity. Einstein's theory of general relativity, published in 1915, presented a radical departure from the classical notions of gravity espoused by Newton. In Einstein's formulation, gravity was no longer conceived as a force acting at a distance, but rather as the curvature of space-time caused by the presence of mass and energy. This profound conceptual shift revolutionized our understanding of the gravitational force, offering a unified framework that could account for phenomena ranging from the motion of planets to the bending of starlight. Central to the theory of general relativity is the concept of space-time, a four-dimensional continuum in which the fabric of the cosmos is woven. According to Einstein's equations, the presence of mass and energy distorts this fabric, causing space-time to curve in its vicinity. Objects traveling through this curved space-time follow paths dictated by the geometry of the underlying manifold, leading to the observed phenomena of gravity. One of the most remarkable predictions of general relativity is the existence of black holes, celestial objects so dense that not even light can escape their gravitational grip. These enigmatic entities, born from the collapse of massive stars, represent the ultimate manifestation of gravity's relentless pull, warping space-time to such an extent that even the laws of physics break down at their threshold. As we delve deeper into the labyrinthine intricacies of general relativity, We are confronted with the profound implications of Einstein's theory for our understanding of the cosmos. From the curvature of space-time to the cosmic dance of black holes, the theory of general relativity stands as a testament to the power of human intellect in unraveling the mysteries of the universe. In the ensuing pages, we shall embark on a voyage through the depths of space-time, guided by the illuminating insights of Einstein's magnum opus. Join us as we unravel the fabric of the cosmos and explore the boundless wonders of the gravitational realm.
As Einstein was reshaping our understanding of gravity with his theory of general relativity, another revolution was unfolding on the microscopic scale, where the bizarre and counterintuitive realm of quantum mechanics held sway. Unlike the deterministic world of classical physics, quantum mechanics introduced a probabilistic framework that challenged our very notions of reality. At the heart of quantum mechanics lies the principle of wave-particle duality, which asserts that particles such as electrons and photons exhibit both particle-alike and wave-like properties. This inherent duality, encapsulated in Werner Heisenberg's uncertainty principle, imposes fundamental limits on our ability to simultaneously measure certain pairs of complementary properties, such as position and momentum. The formalism of quantum mechanics, pioneered by luminaries such as Niels Bohr, Erwin Schrödinger, and Werner Heisenberg, provides a powerful framework for describing the behavior of particles on the atomic and subatomic scale. Quantum mechanics not only elucidates the mysterious behavior of particles, but also underpins the technological marvels of the modern world, from semiconductor devices to quantum computers. In the realm of particle physics, quantum mechanics finds its most spectacular application, as physicists seek to unravel the fundamental constituents of matter and the forces that govern their interactions. The standard model of particle physics, which encapsulates our current understanding of the subatomic world, postulates the existence of elementary particles such as quarks, leptons, and bosons, which interact via the electromagnetic, weak, and strong nuclear forces. Yet, despite its remarkable success in describing the behavior of particles and fields, the standard model remains incomplete, leaving unanswered questions about the nature of dark matter, the origin of mass, and the unification of the fundamental forces. The quest for a unified theory, capable of reconciling quantum mechanics with general relativity and elucidating the underlying principles governing the cosmos, remains one of the foremost challenges facing modern physics. As we delve deeper into the intricacies of quantum mechanics and particle physics, we are confronted with the profound mysteries that permeate the fabric of reality. From the enigmatic behavior of subatomic particles to the tantalizing prospect of a unified theory, the realm of quantum mechanics beckons us to explore the frontiers of human knowledge and contemplate the very essence of existence. In the ensuing pages, we shall embark on a journey through the subatomic realm, guided by the illuminating insights of quantum theory and particle physics. Join us as we unravel the mysteries of the quantum world and confront the profound implications of our quest to understand the fundamental nature of reality.
As we journey through the realms of relativity and quantum mechanics, we are confronted with the profound realization that these two pillars of modern physics stand at odds with each other. General relativity describes the force of gravity as the curvature of space-time, while quantum mechanics elucidates the behavior of particles and fields on the microscopic scale. Yet, attempts to reconcile these disparate frameworks have thus far eluded physicists, giving rise to the quest for a unified theory, a theory of everything, that can seamlessly integrate the laws of the macroscopic and microscopic worlds. One promising avenue towards this elusive goal is the theory of quantum gravity, which seeks to unite general relativity with quantum mechanics within a single theoretical framework. Quantum gravity posits the existence of quantized gravitational fields, which interact with matter and other fields in accordance with the principles of quantum mechanics. While numerous approaches to quantum gravity have been proposed, including string theory, loop quantum gravity, and causal dynamical triangulation, a definitive resolution remains elusive, and the quest for a unified theory continues unabated.